I've never seen a crowd stand up for the warm-up. There's the catfish, man. There's about eight of the guys dressed like that.
That's the one catfish that won't be on the ice.
And Weber got some help to play that further from Smith. Meanwhile, it's spiked in deep, and Gensel turns with it. Gensel fed. It came to Crosby, then to Cole. And it's the rebound. Score! You want to take a guess? It's Jake Gensel again, and it's 1-0 in favor of the Penguins.
Well, a mixed bag here on the ice with defensemen that aren't usually playing out there together. It's Ryan Ellis and Yannick Weber. Turnover, shot to the front of the net, and Jake Gensel gets inside the dots right above the blue paint. Good hard shot here from Ian Cole. Rebound given up, and the Penguins with a 1-0 lead.
And to Eddie's point, both of them are right defensemen, so there was a huge mix-up in coverage down low and the juicy rebound. But the awareness of Gensel to Crosby and the finish by Gensel, huge for Pittsburgh.
This one are a chance at it before it's sent back to the point. And a shot, reaching for it is Murray. He grabbed it and then was bumped into. And there's a little more after the whistle, but none of it serious.
Predators are able to transition back the other way, and Matt Murray comes out almost like a first baseman there, Doc, and reaches out with force. Something they want to continue to stay with. Take away the eyes of Matt Murray.
Neil Brennan in front. Oh, remarkable play! How did that not get by? Murray got across for one block. I'm not sure if he got the second one or not. Hornquist, it kicked around off a glass support, and a 2-on-1. Arvidsson moving back. Save made by Murray on the shorthanded attempt. Ekholm there and across. Yarncroke holds. Yarncroke got it across. Josi fires. Score!
Terrific puck movement by the Nashville Predators. Maybe had a chance to shoot the puck a little bit earlier. Forsberg surveying everything. Carter-Roni overplays a little bit, the quick shot. And this puck changes direction right out in front of Matt Murray. Yeah, right off of the left hand of Carter-Roni.
Almost everyone in the lower bowl standing. Along now, Goodrow scores!
Now they're talking about using the stretch pass. Roman Yossi gonna get the puck. Through the neutral zone, use Ian Cole as a screen. And Frederick Goudreau backs Ian Cole up just enough that it can whip it right by Matt Murray.
Right on the glove side. Doesn't track it.
And by Dumoulin to the back. And Josi stick fails him. Arvidsson around behind. Defended by Dumoulin. Side of the net. Score!
First of the Stanley Cup final. Remember, he had a great chance back a little bit earlier on that breakaway in the second period. Great work by Victor Arvidsson. This thing takes a crazy bounce off of Dumoulin, 2-0, a 3-1 lead for the Predators.
And bodies all around the front of the net with Mike Fisher attacking the net with tempo and precision. And James Neal finally gets an icebreaker. And look at the reaction on Broadway.
through traffic now to Kunitz. Kunitz could not step by, and a chance now for Smith, who's roaring on in.
Well, the second breakaway, the sixth odd man rush for the Pittsburgh Penguins. It all starts. Chris Kunitz going to try to make a move. It goes off the skate of Phil Kessel. And then here comes Craig Smith, somebody we talked about earlier in the game, Doc, the great speed. He goes glove side on Matt Murray, and it's a 4-1 game for the Predators.
And this group is about to pop off. Once Smith got the puck, it was electrifying in here, and he even got louder after he snapped it off the twine.
That great separation type speed from Craig Smith.
And then regained by Rowney. Rowney to the back, shot by Dumoulin. Jammed out at the side of the net by Sherry and denied by Rene. The other forward as it comes to him. Laid it on back for the carry on by Yarncroak. And he gains the zone and swept it across. Drive by Eckholm, score!
And he goes high blocker through the screen of Brian Dumoulin and the partial screen of James Neal. What a perfect attack goal by the Nashville Predators.